You told me a minute ago that you're in the ultimate this year. Can you tell me how you got in the ultimate and how it's going?
I got in the ultimate. I won the Penticton Elvis Festival in British Columbia this year, which is a preliminary into the ultimate Elvis. And I got here, you know, my main goal in the year is just to try to make that competition. And I got here and I made the top 10 last night. So that's a pretty incredible feeling to make the top 10. Last year I was top 15, so one step further.